around in here.
I'm going. All right, I'm on the move. Be right there. Coming back. Sure. I'm going. control room should be off to the right. I hope we're doing the right thing.
Searching for another
incoming. Switches. That'll be easy enough. Nicely done.
Oh, sweet.
Here they come! Incoming! That's impressive.
Searching.
Here they come!
Just beginning. Thank you.
You're not real.
Mind the steam. You're liable to get scalded. If we send the power to Miss McDevitt, what happens to the veil?
Something you need? That's on account of how I never... I don't write... She would... Her contract said any kids she had... Well, I don't know about normal. It's sensible. He's just interested in I'm just glad he's alive. If he wants to learn a- You mean about the mission being too clean? I know, but Vicker- Real machines? The machine Vicker sees is one that ain't never been run. It's not for- Vicker's about the only soul in the Vale who spends his time thinking on what is and ain't right. It's just that when he looks at me, I feel I'd disappoint him. Sorry. Yeah, I didn't think it.
nearby photo bag. Security enforcement mode. Security threat eliminated.
Liable to get scalded.
Unexpected.
Watch out! If we send the power to Miss McDevitt, what happens to the Vale?
Oh,
here they come!
blast. Once we do this, there's no going back.
Hey, mister? Look, I know you want your power regulator and all, but I just gotta ask you. Do you understand what you're about to do? I don't think you should cut off Edgewater's power. I think it would be cruel. I'm sorry. That just sort of came out all at once. Edgewater's hurting. We've been losing workers year after year, and corporate hardly ever sends replacements. There's barely enough Saltuna to fill our bellies any- But the town's got some good people in it. Sorry, I didn't mean to babble on like that, I just- Really? I mean-
Clever. You want to know what gets my bio churning? Edgewater has suffered a cavalcade of disasters, plague, marauders, desertion. Then you wandered in town. And I was so damn sure our luck was starting to turn. I never knew how right I was. Just answer one question for me. Why'd you do it? Is that right? I'm dying to hear this. Please, educate. I see. All right, then. Glad you got that off your chest. Whatever you were hoping to find down here, I advise you to turn around and leave. I have got guards posted with orders to fire on you.
Thompson is aware of your concerns and remains committed to guiding Edgewater into prosperity. Got my hands full at the moment. Make it quick, please. All the time to start looking for work. Like you know how to carry yourself in a fight? I've got bounties out for these. Cross them off and bring me their... As long as your question... His likeness decorates many a want... I am obliged to warn you against forming acquaintanceships, French. I am also obliged... I am obliged to remind you that questioning the... Wells has been wanted for as long as the board decides he has been wanted. Unfortunately, Wells... Any information regarding outstanding bounties and wanted criminals should be directed to... Halcyon's original colony. Something else I can...
Maybe Adelaide was right to leave.
Desertion is a criminal offense, punishable by hard labor.
I put my whole life in that cannery.
You must be very proud.
Thank you. Get ready! I've got to hurry! Get past that armor!
What are we supposed to do now?
Exercise patience. Contemplate.
Is Reed hiding in there?